Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is superego. It is important that we achieve the things in our life in the right way, instead of trying to cheat the system or cutting the corners. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Superego is a part of the person's mind that acts as a self-critic, reflecting on social standards learned from parents, teachers, and society. Sometimes, when we want to do the things that are not appropriate, there is something inside of us that is holding us back. For example, people who want to get in a great physical shape have to train hard and follow the meal plan that supports their goals. But being consistent with those things for months and even years is not an easy thing to do, and therefore it is tempting to take the shortcuts. There are drugs out there that enables you to achieve your fitness goals much quicker with less consistency and effort on your part. However, there is voice inside of many people that are holding them back from taking this route because they know it's not the right thing to do. But how can our body do this, and what tools does it use in order to keep us, for the most part, to behave in a certain way? The superego can be thought of as a type of consciousness that punishes misbehavior with the feelings of guilt. So if you decide to act against the accepted norms, like cheating the system or cutting the corners, then your superego will kick in and try to balance things out. This does not mean that you have to keep yourself from trying out new things and experimenting with new approaches, as that will help you to achieve your goals quicker. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what superego is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.